mechanism. Okay, if you chopped your arms off at the elbow, this stump over here is what you strike with. Okay, you cut this off here. This stump. If you were a cripple, okay, this is all you got. This is all you got to work on. So keep these in front of you. Once you lower this down, you're allowing this space for your partner. And if both of you are doing this, then you're way the hell off mark. You've lost it altogether. Both of you have this. Okay, when you do your chants out here, that's what you want. That's what you want. That's what you want. Okay? When you have a time. Close quarter thing. You want to keep this distance in front of you. Whilst you're chi-selling with your partner, you look around, either the person in front of yourself or indeed yourself, you might find this happening. What happens is you're leaning, you're letting this section, the ball and socket up to the elbow to shoulders section of the crane, sleep. And therefore it's non-functional. This is the most important part of the whole. Get the steering action. Okay? Right? And guide tries to steer me off course. I can do a turn. What I want is this bongso in front of me here like that. And this line should in theory point into my partner. And I've got it drawn out like this. Can you guys see the look around here? Okay? Oh my gosh, pencil. This is the geometry. If your bongso is here, your elbow is here, the center from your nose down to your chest, yeah? Draw a line. If your bongso is here, so the line is actually below the bong, point up, it should line up to your partner's face or his center. Okay? This bongso. And this bongso is here at this kind of relationship to your body. Right angle, okay? I hate to use degrees. But this is the only bongso that's given to us now, up to now, in the system, in the Suninto bongso. This is the one we have. Okay, I often see people using that bongso, and that doesn't exist because we need this shape. This shit's over here. You know, the system gives you this. All right. And if you use this and use your center line, and I do that again with dive in very slow motion, right, like this. As I step forward, he steers me. Boom. Center. Ding. I should even like that, for me to do that. Okay, if I'm here, and if this is pointed over there, I gotta turn the whole unit. So, I go there, now my center, elbow there. Don't do this, don't push your partner like that because it's counterproductive. The leverage over here, you guarantee to end up with a pulled muscle.